why would you trade sterling yen today if you had CRK tomorrow? Like, there's like a million other ways to exercise your sterling risk. You just walk away from sterling yen. I'm just sad. Oh, look at that. That is cute. That is a turn mark I've ever seen. Now, better than the Kiwi. 9308 is what I just had. If the stars are aligning, that the problem is just kind of tricky. Technically, we need to stop it at the high. The coins, we can do that. We need to hit 700 on the money cap, and maybe not. But if stars align, and there's a macro event, or the big picture is turning, and there's wildly ripped off. I don't know why, you know, Norway's at 1072, but Norway does this. It's just recent. And maybe they're too fair and they're too nice, or the society is too perfect, too fucking nice. One of those like 80 bucks, right? Why is talked about this one yesterday.